हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम प्रेक्षा जैन. रिसेंटली आई हैव सिक्योर्ड ऑल इंडिया रैंक 6 इन इंडियन इकोनॉमिक सर्विस. आई एम हियर टू टॉक अबाउट द स्ट्रेटेजी फॉर दिस एग्जामिनेशन. आई विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट द स्ट्रेटेजी, नॉट अबाउट द बुक्स दैट हैज टू बी रेफर्ड, बिकॉज सब बोथ से टॉपर्स ऑलरेडी बुक्स के बारे में आपको सजेस्ट कर चुके होंगे. बिफोर टॉकिंग अबाउट माई स्ट्रेटेजी, आई विल टॉक अबाउट माई बैकग्राउंड. I am a chartered accountant by profession. Along with that, I did BCom as a graduation, and after that, I did Masters in Economics from Jawaharlal Nehru University. This was my second attempt in Indian Economic Service. In my first attempt, I could not clear mains because I did not prepare according to the syllabus of UPSC examination. My strategy in the second exam, my strategy was to focus on the syllabus as well as on the previous year exam papers. So there are certain points that I like to mention which has helped me in my second preparation and to score the second highest marks in this year in Indian Economic exam. The first and foremost important thing is that you have to stuck to the UPSC syllabus. Prepare your notes according to each keyword given in the syllabus. Don't prepare according to the books. Don't prepare notes for whole books, but prepare short notes for each and every key points given in the syllabus. Second important thing is with respect to analysis of previous year papers. For this, my strategy was to segregate previous year paper, like we have four economics paper in Indian Economic exam. So for all the four paper, what I did, I segregated questions for each subsection given in the syllabus. Like we have market structure, then we have welfare economics. So I segregated questions according to that. It takes just 4 to 5 hours to do such this activity. Then while I preparing my notes, I always used to look those previous year questions, then brainstorm in my head what I will write in the exam and how I will improve in the exam. And the third is practice answer writing. You have to write each and every question from previous year exam paper, then rewrite and analysis those answer. How will you improve for each and every questions for previous year exam paper? And the next point is, while analyzing previous year question paper, you have to think how will you interlink each and every topic from all the four papers. Like, how can you apply the core economic theory of paper 1, 2, 3 in the Indian economy paper? For example, if there is a question on fiscal stimulus package, or if there is a question on inflation, then you can apply the basic theory of how demand side inflation or cost push inflation can lead to inflation in the economy. And you can also make a diagram like ASAD diagram to show how demand side or cost push inflation will occur. Then another example could be, like, if there is a question on market structure, for example, there is a question on oligopolist market structure, then you can give an example of Indian economy, like telecom sector, which is moving toward oligopoly market structure. So such kind of example will differentiate your answer from other copies. Next point is, along with focusing on previous year paper, while you brainstorm, you have to structure the question accordingly. Like, you have to decide what will be your introduction, what will be your body part, then what will be your conclusion. These three are important, but along with that, you have to focus on flow chart, making diagrams and using data points, as well as using the name of economist in the paper 3, that is Indian economy paper. And the most important thing which I think is significant for each and every aspirant is that if you cannot clear the exam in first attempt, then it becomes a very exhausting process. You think why you are giving another year for this exam. So just keep this thing clear in mind, that what was your purpose, why you started with this examination. If you have that thing clear in your mind, then this will help you to remain perseverant, remain confident with the examination process. And the last thing which helped me personally, because I also appeared for civil service exam last year, and the prelims was on 4th of October and Indian Economic Service mains exam was 16th, 17th and 18th of October. I just had 11 days for the preparation of Indian Economic Service mains. So I already prepared short notes, very short notes, before the prelims exams, because I knew that I had very less time and I have to revise it very properly along with looking at the previous year question paper. So preparing short notes for last time revision is important according to me. And apart from that, there are few basic books or basic source which I refer differently from other. First is for Indian Economic paper, I referred Mishra and Puri and prepared notes according to the syllabus. And second is for environment part in the GS3, in the economy paper 4, I referred a YouTube channel Vidya Mitra, which covered each and every aspect related to environmental economics in very detail. And that helped me because of the picturization or image that help you to remember as well as to understand the concept. So this was the thing which I wanted to share with you, and I hope that my strategy as well as strategy of other Indian Economic Service people can help you in this regard. But focus on your own strategy, prepare your own strategy, that will help you to perform better in the exam.